Everything fine. For me, it's very fine to stay here. I'm tell with a little bit with coach. I'm understand the system. What you want for me is everything good. Now I'm mostly play like four, but if you play like five and choice and on roll or pick and pop, because it's tough from defense, and it's like easy from our team and play stretch five and 3-point shot or penetrate or like this. First year, I'm very happy and stay in a good team and good coach and play very nice. And last year finished to second team, playing final. But this year I'm coming to other team and under coach and play very bad like team and like personal. And I know won't stay like in this situation and change the club. After finish my contract in Poland. Mm-hmm. I'm tell to my agent, see what with this team what I'm play and who want to win. Mm-hmm. And Manresa like is first team who put me contract. Mm-hmm. I'm see this. I'm very happy because this champion is very strong. And sign this contract like this.
For that, did you finish?
No. I'm contract win all years. But I know no one stay in this team who play very bad, and I'm not play in this situation. I'm not tell because it's easy to scouting other team. But for me, it's, I'm watch defense. If your defense play like against me like strong, I'm go to 3-point line and play face to face and. Under basket. If you some guys skinning or like slow and play to low post, for me is not bad. I'm called to Max Sandel because I'm stay here and in this moment play with him in Poland and now in Poland and tell me about club, about the situation, about coach, and for me it's nice. No. Now is not scouting. I'm see scouting like next practice or second. And now I'm a little bit see. I know about this team, but I know this like middle in tournament position. Yeah, and this is good for sure. Good team and strong team. But now I don't know.